the Fast and the Furriest. Kevin hates sports. Even his dog Cromwell is a couch potato. Until that fateful day, after seeing a dog agility contest on TV, both Boy and Beagle become obsessed and decide that, hey, maybe they have the right stuff to actually compete and win.